This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, the 5th of August, where it's 78 in the square and cloudy. And today it's going to be cloudy in the beginning and become sunny in the afternoon, the high temperature 94. Then Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday will all be sunny. The only difference is the high temperatures for those days. So on Thursday, the high will be 97, on Friday, 98, on Saturday, 98 again, and on Sunday, 100. And then Monday cools off a little with partly cloudy and 96. Happy birthday today to Abby Lynn Warrett. And a happy birthday tomorrow to Harry Johnson and Chad Ward. And also, happy anniversary to Carl and Lorelei Nelson. We hope that you enjoy your special days and you're going to have good weather for it. For announcements, again, we want to remind you of the Farm and Art Market, which is on Thursday at 5 to 7 in the evening in the east side of the square. And they'll have farmers bringing products and artists bringing in artwork and things like that. So if you have a chance, drop in and see. Then we have the enrollment at our school system here in St. John on August 11th. And that's from noon until 7 at the high school cafeteria. And people who have never registered before have more things to bring in and information to have than those who have already registered here, and their information is already in the records. So if you're brand new to town or brand new to school, you know, check and make sure you bring all the medical and birth information that you need in order to register so that you're not held up with another trip or two. Well, the Recreation Commission is going on one of the favorite things for the city, the Dodge Scenic City Casino and Mall. Only they're going to go in the afternoon when it's cooler. So they leave at 4 o'clock in the evening, and they're there from 5:30 to 8:30 in the evening, and they come back at they leave to come back at 8:30, so they're back around 10, I guess, or before. Anyway, they're trying this in order to get out of the heat and have it be cool, because our air conditioner on the bus has a hard time keeping up with 100 degree temperatures. With any temperatures, actually, but especially 100-degree ones. Then, Ellenwood Underground Tunnel is for Tuesday the 11th. They leave St. John at 9, and they go on a tour of the underground tunnels in Ellenwood, which is quite an unusual place. Not many places in the world are like that. And the tour lasts an hour and a half. You have to be careful because some of the tunnels are only accessible by steep stairways. Then they're going to go eat their brunch at the Lone Wolf Cafe. The Lone Wolf Cafe. And then they come home. Then on Thursday, August 20th, later in the month, they're going to the Essen House. And they're going to leave at 8:30, go to Bulk's food store after brunch. And the Essen House is in Arlington, Kansas, somewhere that's not really far away, but that you don't go to very often. Well, that's all of those. And now we have our menus for our fellowship meals at our senior centers. So today, they're having Polish sausage at the VIP Center, meatloaf tomorrow, and on Friday, chicken salad sandwich. While here at the Sunflowers, they're having turkey and sweet potatoes today. It says park birds, pork birds. What's a pork bird? Never saw one. Pork birds and potatoes, so it must be some kind of pork that looks like a piece of chicken or something. Then they're having chicken penne, and I don't know what that is either. Tossed green salad. See, I'm going to have to study menus from now on. Anyway, those are what they're having at the Sunflowers, and some of the people will be there. And if you have time, it's a good thing to do to go to those things to keep them active and keep them available and have lunch with your friends. Well, we're left with the word of the day, and this is a serious one. If your day is hemmed with prayer, it's less likely to unravel. So we trust that everyone will have their day hemmed in with prayer. This is Jim Lakey saying, have a great Wednesday.